All right. My new project boat. We had some stuff and I made a decision and we pulled all the out drives off. As you can see, over here under the tarp is the motors, and we are gonna attempt to put a bracket on the back and put outboards on this boat. This is a Regal 2765, and we will take you inside to see the hole where the motors were. As we continue on, I'll show you up here. We removed all the dash panel because the new outboards will be all digital gauges, so we won't need them gauges no more. And stepping around to the hole. As you can see, we already removed the motors. Just got some blocks of wood just covering the holes temporary, but we're gonna start by filling in them holes today. And we will see how that turns out. All right, we have cut, just squared up all the holes. Cut it so we could get rid of them bolt holes so we don't have to fill them. Just squared everything up and we've beveled the edge so when we lay the fiberglass down we have something to bond to. Did the same thing over here. Now we'll be going on the inside and prepping for our wood plate to go on the inside to cover the holes. Alright, now that we got the hole squared off, we're going to put a piece of wood across the hole back there and close that in. Alright, got a little noise from the blowers keeping the fumes out. I'm going to glass this in today. Got it sanded. Getting ready to wipe it down with acetone. I'm going to lay one layer of 1708 on. Alright. Got the mat over the wood all sealed up good. We're kind of playing around with what we're going to do with the room. Got some wood there we're going to probably put in so we can have storage down here. But yeah, all glassed in. Just need to gel coat it. And then that will be done. And then we'll be adding some wood across here to make storage space. All right, here we are. Been filling the back. Several coats of fiberglass. Getting close to being all the way out. Let this set up overnight. Now we're gonna sand it. Do a couple more coats of 1708 mat, and then we'll be at the fairing part. So now we got to get on to sanding.
Thank you. resin on there. A little resin on your mat. Let it out. Once you get it wetted out, I'm going to use this little tool here to push all your little air bubbles out. Some more resin. Keep working your air bubbles out. And then you just put on another coat once you get that worked out.
Alright, got both the holes filled and glassed out. Now we just gotta put some putty on there and start fairing it out, sanding and fairing, sanding and fairing. Alright, this is the finished product. Still may come back and do some painting and stuff, but we fared it, got the holes completely covered. Now we're back to just a flat transom, getting ready for our bracket. Bracket and outboards. But we'll probably have to lose this swim platform, but the new bracket will have a platform on it. So once we get that, we're gonna finish this out. Paint it and everything, or regel coat it. Alright everybody, as you can see, it done got the bracket on the boat. Here's the old swim platform. Didn't video this because I was having a hard enough time doing this with just two people and getting it done, that I needed to focus on that. But anyways, we did get the bracket on. Today, we are going to just take it down to the lake, float it, see what it floats like. Come out good, still got a little bit of cleanup to do to it. Take you up inside and show you what I did on the inside. Alright, here's the inside. Still got to do some painting in there, but when I put the bracket on, they sent little small square pieces, and then I got some aluminum and just made it go all the way across to give it more support. And then I got some other brackets I'm gonna come up from here. Runners and attached to it also. That's what it looks like on the inside.